This is the lateral toe taps. You're gonna stand with your feet hip width apart, a slight bend in your knees, and you're gonna tap your toe out to the side while you're standing on the other leg. You can either do one leg at once or you can alternate legs, whatever you prefer. The most important thing is that you're keeping your hips level and standing up nice and tall, not letting your trunk sway side to side while you're moving.